Hey guys, back again with another video. We're about to play the same game we used to be playing. That's called Guild Wars 5. Now guys, if you saw me play Guild Wars 5 in the playlist, if you want to go see it, feel free to go to the game, go and watch it, because we're about to play some DLC. This game is really fun. It's really interesting, guys. The only thing is, I don't like spiders, but I had to face my fear with this game. So guys, we're about to play the new DLC for this game. I don't know anything about this, but hopefully it's fun. Hopefully it's good. And we're about to see what's up. If you're a Guild Wars 5 fan, stay in tune, because it's about to go down. Alright guys, without further ado, let's get started. All right, here we go, guys.
So, my 10th birthday, and it's time to start opening the gift set. Mom and Dad there, aunts and uncles, watch the cousins, even Marty the degenerate, who's an alcoholic by 12. Uncle Donald, he hands me this shiny wee box. It's going on and on. Open it, boy, open it. You'll love the surprise. Thing is, I already know that it's a Major Howell action figure. I was a nosy bastard. So, I open it up. I look right at my uncle, and I'm surprised. He sees right through me.
No, okay.
Right. Out of nowhere. Uncle Donnie grabs Major Howell's and he kicks him out the goddamn door! Room goes dead quiet. Uncle Donnie just trips. He's got to surprise the boy on his birthday.
Bro, you're funny.
Was there a point to your story?
Right, bro.
Surprises. They fill me with dread and anxiety.
Okay. Alright, it's time to go.
Getting moving out there, team. Might want to buckle in. What?
That's Storm.
Scratch that. Strike your shoots on. I need stuff on the island, but the storm might have other plans.
Got to a promising start, eh?
Alright, let's go. Ooh! Lay that up. That's all, guys. Alright. Everybody hang on. Ooh. I mean, we're both going down there anyway. Ooh, she went. Here we go. All right, guys. Here we go. All right. Let's get it going. Oh, my gosh. Don't fall. Don't fall. Get yourself up.
Great way to start my first mission in 25 years.
Right.
This is Keegan. Anyone read me?
Roger, Roger.
That's not too promising.
Yeah, let's run. Alright, guys. We're going this way. Yeah. Let's go. Alright, guys, it's looking good so far.
There they are. The hell is that stench?
Don't even know. Oh. Oh my gosh. Come on, Keegan. Come on, Keegan. You got this.
What the hell was that?
I don't even know. Can I run? I like running in this game. It keeps me going. Alright, we're going through.
This place is bringing up some bad memories. Need to get out of here.
Good. Yeah, you gotta go. And there we go. Go.
Both the others made it. Anybody there?
Hello? Anybody made it over?
Lieutenant Kalista, reporting for duty, sir.
Glad you made it, sir.
All right. Yeah, you
and
took a dirty...
Any sign of the outsider?
You took a dirty fall.
Kid! You out there?
Oh, he's right there. Over here.
Teams back together.
Now yes, we are.
You all follow the beacon, right? Let's find a way up to it.
Can you guys come on?
Like a good way out. Come on.
All right, you go first. Let's go. Thank you. All right. Ah, look at this. This is messed up. Whoever did that doesn't like us. Yeah, they don't like us.
They need to let whoever's in charge know we survived. Only way to do that, locate the crash site. Hope that radio is intact.
Alright, come on, guys.
Great. That wasn't.
Hold on, guys.
Hold on.
All right, you go.
Just need a moment.
Okay.
That dead tree's fallen to mine.
Good job.
Let's
go. Bit of a ways down, huh?
Yeah.
You got a problem with heights.
Yeah, buddy. You're goofy, bro.
Can you blame me?
After we kicked you off the helicopter, bro. You sure you're good to go? Are you sure to go? Alright, bro. Let's go this way. Oh. Hold on.
This looks like the way through here.
Alright, guys. Come on. Hey guys, what is that?
What the hell was that?
I don't know. You tell me, girl. I don't know.
There's no way that radio is operational.
All right, we gotta get down there. All right, let's go. Gotta get down there. Oh, this way. Ooh, jump over. Come here. Let's go. Hopefully y'all can catch up. This way. Oh, this way. Let's go this way, All right.
Did this fall off the plane?
No, we're talking. My dad always told me I was lucky. Lucky as a locust in luck, man, he said.
Hey, little girl.
Come on, guys. Yeah, did your pants wet?
All
right, let's go. Hold on, we got company. Let's go. I hate the leeches. Move. Hey, girl, stop sitting here and not doing work. We gotta get to work. There's more out there. Covering up. Where did it go? Yeah. What's up? Ooh. Oh my God. Where did it go? Nope. Kill the leeches. Kill all of them. I'm just gonna have to go through. Guys, cover my six. I need ammo. I'm so sick of it. Move. Keep on moving, keep on moving. A good knife kill. Alright. We need to go.
We're clear.
Alright. Alright. Go. I need ammo. Yeah, buddy. Are you kidding me? Come here. Come here. Come here. Come here. Wait for him to eat again. Is it gone? That's nasty, yo. Alright. This way. Hey, buddy, follow me. Going this way.
Someone give me a hand.
Alright. Teamwork make the dream work. Alright, let's go. Yeah, we gotta go.
Boost the gas? Now the smoke.
Back to the frying pot.
Y'all doing good back there?
This looks like a sail in. But any luck? Got fitting radios up ahead.
Hey, lucky. Remember?
Yeah, you got a point. You got a point, buddy. Yeah, I don't know about that, buddy. Going this way. Alright. Woo! I like that.
Guess the radio's not here.
The entire cockpit ain't here, guys. What's the plan if we find that precious radio smashed to pieces? There's a good chance that whoever organizes the operation. Well aware of what's
happening.
Might take a while.
They'll send someone. They died in the crash as well. How are your survivors? We're going this way, I believe. Yeah, this way. Here, guys. This way. Oh, you're killing my people, right? That's not how things go. Come on, guys. Come here! Alright, we got one down, we got one down. Tell me this. Back up. Back up. What did I say? Back up. You shooting at me. Can y'all be fully aware of this? I'm hiding. Can I hide? I don't even know who's shooting at me. Where you at?
Right here.
touch you. Get up. Get up. I got him. Where are you? Oh, I see you. Man, that's a tough one. Is that our own separate bot? That's so cool. Alright guys, I'm gonna need your help over here. So come over here. Open that up. Please. Yep, take a look at that, buddy. Cause I can't run around. Hey, you still there? Watch you made it. This is Zach. I'm here to get you. Got a location? Shoot that flare thing up in the air. Juvies! Any more people over? Yup. Taking the risk. Where are you doing that? Alright, that's cool. Let's see. Where's the juvies? Barrier. It's cool. Oh, this is so cool. Hey. He's trying to stay alive out there. Keep on moving. Hey, bot, move. You like hiding, huh? How about that? That's a bit. What the heck? The shotgun. Ooh. Oh, that's you. You see any more people out there? Sorry. Oh my gosh. Okay. I take the initiative. I'm going for it, guys. I'm going for it. Move forward, move forward. I got you guys. Move forward.
Fire on incoming. Get over to the wreckage for cover.
Running for it, running for it. We got more of them. Where are you at, buddy? Help me. Oh, no, I got myself. Hey. What the heck? Yeah, we are. Let's go. Let's go. We gotta leave. We gotta leave. Go, go, go. Well, bro, you came too late. Oh my gosh. He came too late. Don't even ask.
Right, be silent again. Glad to be getting far away from this nightmare.
Alright. Alright, guys. We did it. It was a crazy, crazy night.
Escape with our lives, but how's your day been?
Well,
best of the best. This here's Hannah Cole. She's my number one on this covert operation. She knows a lot about science things and is, in general, quite pleasant to be around.
That's good.
Advanced degrees in biochemistry, toxicology, chemistry, and science things. Thanks, Hoff. Anyway, good to finally meet you.
What kind of operation is this?
Hannah? Now, what we're looking at is a schematic of the Bahanukov bunker, designation Sanctum. It never served its true purpose, instead becoming a burial site at the end of the Locust War. And now, well, it's a full-blown swarm hive. I need you to infiltrate and plant a chemical bomb at its heart so we can kill them from the inside out. It's a high-risk mission. But if we get this right, we can wipe out those bastards and use what we've learned to save the entire goddamn planet. Now.
Yes, sir.
I've made promises to the COG. And through my people on the mainland, I've made promises to you. Complete the objective, and I will deliver. Questions?
Whatever the mission, sir, we're in.
What?
Piece of hell out of retirement.
Well then, what are we waiting for?
Let's do it. Guys, this DLC is going to be fun.
Alright, team. You'll be infiltrating the basement main entrance. All of our recon efforts and dedicated remains fully powered to the thermal reactor.
Alright, guys, we're going to stop right here because I don't want to overdo anything. Wait, hold on, guys. Let me look at the collectibles first. Oh. Alright guys, there's about, I mean give or take, there's a lot of collectibles in this game. But guys, if you like the video, like and subscribe. I found this interesting, I found it fun because I already played Guild Wars 5 on the playlist. But adding DLC like this, it's going to be more fun, you know, more things for y'all to look forward to. We still have things to look forward to. Like what I have for the rest of the playlist. We still got Far Cry 6 on the way. We still got Resident Evil Biohazard on the way. A lot of more games. But so guys, like and subscribe to the channel, and I'll catch you in the next one.